The first song is going to feature Janelle Hernandez.
Woo!